Responsibilities. We all are surrounded by so many kind of responsibilities in each and every day of our life. This responsibility can be towards our parents, towards our kids, towards our sibling, towards our husband, wife, and can be towards the job which we are into. Hey guys, welcome to my channel, Wanna Be a Super Mom. So today I'm not gonna take any class, guys, for sure. So I'm just gonna share with you all how do I try to manage to fulfill all my responsibilities which I am surrounded with. So yes, we just started our responsibility of the day, which is nothing but preparing a breakfast, my responsibility actually. So today is Sunday, and Mishi and her dad, they just helped me by watering the plants. That's the only help they are doing. It's not like that my husband helps me in so many things. So that was the one job which he did in the morning right now. And Mishi just had her milk, and now as always I'm preparing semia, because I don't have anything inside my kitchen. I mean, when it comes to vegetable, only onion and potato was there, so no other option, no idli batter. So I thought to prepare semia, because my husband don't like poha that much, my daughter as well. So this is the only option which I can make when there is no idli. So I think the recipe is not required, but I just wanted to talk about this thing, which is an optional thing. When you don't have tomatoes at home, you can very well use this trick. Is you can very well use a old achar, not an old achar, I mean the bacha hua achar, the remaining achar masala or a pickle masala, and you can very well use it instead of tomatoes for a kind of sour taste. So here I have used that because I don't have a single tomato inside my fridge, because when I am not at home, I don't keep so much of vegetables inside my fridge. I just keep only the vegetables which can be used by my husband. So yeah, that was a trick which I used here for preparing the morning breakfast. And it is not like I have only potatoes at my home, because I know now my viewers will ask me why I always prefer potatoes. I think it is a kind of coincidence that every time I showed a video of any recipe, it comes with a potato. So I'm really sorry, guys. And yes, my daughter loves potato, and that might be the other reason. So yes, the recipe is done. The simplest semia ever with a fresh coriander leaf on the top is done. Now I'm gonna serve this hot for my husband and for my daughter. So for Mishi, I'll be adding a little bit of ghee, because she loves having ghee with each and every meal of her. So either can be a breakfast to dinner, she can't be without ghee. I know getting a ghee from outside is very bad option, but actually I don't get a good milk here, so I have to rely on this ghee, which is Arvind ghee. So this is the ghee which I'm using from long time right now. Before that I was using Hudson ghee. So let me know whether this particular ghee is good or not below in the comment box. And yeah, I'm going to feed my cute little angel now. So madam is very much busy doing her homework. So when I'm at home, I always make sure that I try to finish all the major tasks when it comes to Mishi's school homework and all other activities, because to my husband, she never listens to him, because she is being pampered by him like anything. So she listens only to me because I'm a little bit strict to her. So that's the reason I make sure that I finish all her school activity, the one which I can manage to make her work. So that I'll finish, and rest of the thing my husband will manage. He need to do that, no other option. So yes, we are having our breakfast here, and I always make sure that once I feed my daughter, only then I'll eat. I know that all the mother do this, but I will never get satisfied until and unless I feed her, only then I will have my breakfast, lunch or dinner. So while having our breakfast in the morning, we make sure to have a calls, like calling my mom, his mom and his siblings or my relatives. So actually I'm very much bad in having a good network or connectivity with my cousins, but these days I'm trying at least with WhatsApp. So make sure guys you're having a good time with your cousins, with your relatives. Make sure at least one day you spend for them. Hey everybody, so today is again a very hectic Sunday. You might have seen what are the things which we are doing, and now we are going to prepare rice and a little bit of rasam. And
hey guys, see me? You can't see me?
No, she can't. They can't. Okay, I'll show you.
See me? A bully.
She has got nice sleep from me because she is not studying properly.
I'll beat.
And I'm taking
my
man.
Yes, no?
So, I'm preparing a little bit of rice and then rasam. Very simple rasam, tomato rasam. I don't use that much of tamarind for preparing rasam. I only make rasam with either with tomato or with the lemon. So yeah, I'm going to prepare rasam and rice, and because she has cold and she has started eating egg without my knowledge when I'm not here, so she has got influenced by many people and she has started eating egg. So her dad is going to prepare egg for her, and I'm going to prepare one carrot poriyal. Poriyal is nothing but carrot sabji in Hindi, a dry sabji. And in Tamil they say as a poriyal. So I'm going to prepare carrot poriyal and rice and rasam. So that is the menu for today's busy Sunday. We started our day late and with a very light and a very simple breakfast. Now we are heading to finish our lunch part as well. Once it is done, I'm just thinking to pamper myself a little bit because it's like almost a week I'm always out and not having a time to take care of myself as well. So yeah, once I'm done with my lunch, or like once in between the lunch, I might be putting some face pack or something like that, so that I'll be relaxed a little bit. So yeah, so that was the busy Sunday routine which I am following these days when I am not with my family and need to go away for a week from them. So stay connected and keep on watching. Since I'm not at home for the major part of the week, I always make sure that all the things are readily available in front of my husband's eye, because in case of any emergency where he need to make something and give it to my daughter, or anything in emergency, it will be very easy for him to prepare or to manage the things with my daughter. So what I do is I always make sure to have all kind of vegetables which he knows to prepare: onion, potato, tomatoes and coconut, because he loves preparing sweet poha, not the sour one because he don't like that, and all kinds of fruits which my daughter loves. So she loves the small banana, mango, everything. I keep it in front of him, as well as some snacks box as well. I keep it just in front of his eyes, so that making him understand where what is itself will take time. So rather than that, I keep everything just in front of him, and all the major onion, potato things will be always available. So with that, he can at least make her little bit of dal rice or tomato rice, though he need not have to prepare, because major part of the day, like the lunch, she will be done by prepared by my sister-in-law. So that's not going to be a big task for him, but in case of emergency, everything should be always available is what I make sure to do. So I also try to prepare a little bit of chutney before I leave, which will be around for 2 to 3 days. And yes, Vishy is helping me here by arranging the vessels to be kept inside the shelf. So yes, I was talking about the chutney. So these chutney which will be there for 2 to 3 days, he can very well have that with dosa and idli, which will be always available inside my fridge, the idli batter. So right now we are preparing our simple lunch. So I have only carrots here, which was the old one, not the fresh one. So I thought to finish everything, and some omelette, as I've already told the recipe of the day. So not omelette, egg bhurji. So I'm preparing vegetable this side and my husband preparing egg this side. Actually, I don't like giving him the kitchen because at the end of the day, what happens is if he prepares even a tea, he just make the kitchen a mess like anything. So I always prefer to get only assistant job from him. So yes, that's the lunch in progress. I'm back and I've done with all the work which was required to be finished before evening. So I've packed all the things, I have arranged all the things which need to be taken tomorrow while traveling. And she has finished almost her, major homework. And again, she might be studying in the evening a little bit more. So before we go to take bath, because me and Mishi usually take a bath together on Sunday, because I need to wash her like a cloth on Sunday. So before I go ahead with that work, I thought to take a little bit of, 10 minutes of nap and a kind of me time. So I thought to apply a mask on my face and relax for some time. So recently I started using a face mask, which is from Good Vibes, and this is activated charcoal deep cleansing face mask, and I'm using it for a couple of months and I'm just loving it. And this is my second bottle of face mask, because I have started loving the fragrance as well as the freshness which I apply, which I get after applying this. So let me show you also. If you really want to go and buy this activated charcoal deep cleansing face mask, then I will be mentioning the link down in the description box. You can very well get this from purple.com. And yes, the fragrance is just tremendous. It gives very, very fresh smell, like what I do when I come on Fridays in the night. The moment I come back, I just apply this and I sleep. And I mean, take again a nap for 10 to 15 minutes and then I wash it out. And yes, on Sundays as well, I do this. So recently I started loving it because I was in a search of any kind of face mask which do all purpose. So yes, this does it. So yeah, I'll just apply and come back. If you can see, this comes in a gray color, and the smell, as I told you, very refreshing. And once you apply, you feel that all the dirt across your nose and your neck area, everything will get washed away nicely. Cleanses your skin very perfectly. So I apply this and I keep it for 10 to 15 minutes. I just take a nap in between. So if you can hear Mishika's noise, she is making her vlog on other side of the room purposely. I'm just using my fingers. You can very well use any face pack brush. So I have never used any kind of this charcoal kind of face mask earlier. But if you all know from our ancestors' time, you can see that we use charcoal in cleaning so many things, and it has a very good cleansing power in it. So yes, I'll just keep it for drying and I'll just wash and then meet you all. Stay connected. Wash my face, and before I go to take bath, I just wanted to show you all the result after washing my face. So I had a nice nap of 15 to 20 minutes. It gives you a very refreshing and relaxed feel on your skin. The clay or a charcoal-y texture takes away all the dirt from it, helps it removing the inner dirt and everything, and cleanses your skin very nicely and gives you a very smooth and refreshing skin. This I'm heading to bath, and if you want to get this, I've already told that the link is there below in the description box. Keep on watching, stay connected. So yes guys, that's the lunch of the day, the simplest lunch: carrot, rasam and egg bhurji. And we always prefer eating our lunch sitting on the floor, though we have our dining table. We love eating all our lunch, breakfast and dinner on the floor. So yes guys, that was the day which I shared with you all to show you all how do I try to manage all my responsibilities, as well as how do I try to take care of myself even in between these responsibilities, because at the end of the day even we need to be healthy and fit. I hope that you all loved our vlog as always. Till then, it's bye from me and Mishika and my sleepy husband, who's sitting there sleepy and we enjoying. Bye bye.